this is Kinabuhing America Vlog. Okay, so for today's video, okay, so ipapakita ko sa inyo ang mga orchids ko na ano na i-transfer ko sa clay pot instead of plastic pot. So ano ko, i-transfer ko. Okay, pakita ko sa inyo, guys. Okay, guys, thank you for watching. Hi, hello, guys. This is Kinabuhing America Vlogs. Today's video, I am very productive, guys. So I was planning long time ago that all my orchids, I'm gonna transfer that to a clay pot. So today, I did it. I spent $100 just to buy some pots. So my husband said, you have to pay that one. I don't want to pay it. I said, okay. I just pay that one just to transfer my orchids or Phalaenopsis orchids to a clay pot. Because when I bought these orchids, it was in a plastic pot. Then it's been a while, so some of these orchids is already more than 2 years, and this is the first time that I bought the clay pot, guys. So okay, here we go. So but I think I have a problem with these. When it's blooming, it the only shelves that gonna I use it, I think it's on the pot, on the top. So I have 4 shelves, 1, 2, 3, 4. So on the top, if there is a spike, it won't fit the second shelves, which should be on the top. So I need to do something again. So when it's gonna bloom, look at guys. So I have some orchids that's still blooming. So I bought a lot of pots today. So I think I bought 20 pots today. And it's almost $3. So that is why I spent $100 plus this one, guys, plus this one. So look at that. So then I repot today. Then after I repot, I was looking for a shelf. So I have a shelf that I did not use it at garage. So I took it away and bring it here, brought in my living room. Okay, here we go, guys. So look, I think, I'm not sure, but I think it's better when it is a clay pot than the plastic pot. So then, all the Phalaenopsis orchids is over in these 2 shelves. But there is one in the next shelf, this one, because it's now big over there. And some of my indoor pots is here. Oh, guys, I'm very happy that my Phalaenopsis orchids are in the right spot. Although I need to think about it when there is a blooming. Kasi pag mag-bloom na, yung mataas talaga yung ano, mataas talaga yung oh my goodness, is that's funny for me. Mataas talaga yung kanilang slow down, guys. Mataas talaga ang kanilang spike o ang dog ba sa Pilipinas pa daw mataas. So ang mangyari, I need to do something. Ayan, parang na ano,
Also this one, guys, I don't know if it's gonna survive. But they're almost done. They're almost done. Three pots, guys. Okay, here we go. Hey guys, that one is my that's a green one. Sometimes, guys, I have trouble with this because of the heat. This is my heater over there. The first shelves don't have any orchid cycad, but some of my indoor plants, like the, what is this, the zebra is over here, and my snake plant, anthurium over there. I have my black plants over there. But there is one orchid over there because it's not fit over, and the third. Guys, I am very happy that it's already I'm done today. There's a lot of work, guys. I went to Lowe's, but there is no clean pot, so we went to Home Depot. So I found a lot of clean pots, so that is why I bought this one. So this one is different sizes, guys. So this one's a little bit bigger. This one is smaller. So those orchids that is a little bit bigger, I put in the bigger pot. But they are a little bit small, I put in a little bit small. This one, small. This one is shorter than this one. So guys, those who are planning to taking care of the Phalaenopsis orchid, so this is the best one, I think, for me. So this is experimental. So let's see if this orchid is really good with the new pot, because it's been a while. It's been 2 years. Some of these Phalaenopsis that it's in the plastic one. So this one is a clay one. So I'm gonna experiment if this is really good. So let's see. Okay guys, thank you for watching my video. This is Kinabuhay America Vlog. Please do not forget to like, hit likes, and subscribe my channel, guys. Bye bye and God bless. Okay guys, okay, thank you for watching my video. So just wants to share with you my nice pot, my Phalaenopsis orchids that I moved from the plastic pot. Okay, this is it. Guys, thank you for watching my video. Bye bye and God bless.